Bhagavad Gita chapter 14, text 3. Mamayare Mahabrahma Tasmin Karpanda Dhamaham Sambhava Sarvabhutanam Tato Bhavati Bharata. The total matter or substance called Brahman is the source of birth, and it is that Brahman that I impregnate, making possible the births of all living beings, also known as Bharata. So there's the Mahat, which is the total sum of the matter. And from that Mahat, Lord Brahma, who is created by Vishnu, who is the creator God, is creating the bodies out of that Mahat, that total sum of matter. So he's creating the bodies, and then Vishnu will send the soul in the body. So there's two things, there's the matter and spirit, and these both are divine energies. These both has the same source. And the life is different from the matter. Life is not the result of the chemical reactions or any material. There's no life doesn't come from the matter. The matter of body is what hold the life inside, the soul inside. They are made from the matter, and they are created by the through the chemical combinations. But the self is beyond the matter, and the Brahma is creating the bodies, and then the Supreme, Krishna, is sending the soul in. That's how it works. Bhagavad Gita Gitsai.